The shit out of you. Dude, are you guys serious? From here on earth, please hear my verse. Cause yeah, they said it, but I said it first. So in a sense, I take these niggas birth. That's why my fans in my show screaming, take me to church. No suit and tie, but baby, I go to work. Don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks. I seriously don't know what the fuck is going on. It's raining pretty bad and look at these people, dude. So many people on the streets today. I don't know what is going on. I don't want them to hit me, dude. I think so. They are fighting for something. Obviously, people come and gather here just for that itself, because this is where all the decisions are taken. Oh my God. This is irritating. Oh my God. Oh shit, dude. Shit, dude. It's like waves of people. Don't rev, Aniru. Don't rev. They're gonna beat the shit out of you. Dude, are you guys serious? Oh fuck. Where the fuck should I go now? Look at this, dude. It's a big mess. Oh, the roads. Don't talk about them. They're always pretty bad. Look at this, guys. So many people. Look at this, dude. Oh my God. Okay, people are protesting for something over there. Or else the chief minister must be announcing something. That is the reason so many people. Okay, wanna take a look. Government cars, I can't tell anything. Sure. Call madam. Okay. What the hell is going on? Why are people blocking this? Come on. Just because shelter, they are blocking the complete road. This is the condition of Namma Bengaluru, guys, when it rains. It's time to make the Pulsar RS200 a rocket boat. I don't want to splash water on others. Oh shit. Okay, I'm losing the grip. I don't know where the potholes are. And this is pretty dangerous. And lady, what the heck? Bro, where are you coming? I can't keep my leg, bro. I'm balancing the bike, you know, at 0 km/h. Look at that guy. Bro. Nidhanake. Assholes. Oh my God, dude, the bike is like, oh fuck. That was pretty deep back there. Oh shit. I mean, the water is pushing the bike actually. I'm not accelerating, and I don't want to keep my legs. I'm just balancing the bike. And balancing a heavy bike in such watery roads is like kind of difficult. And I gotta make sure that the water doesn't reach the exhaust, you know. And I don't want, oh my god, look at that. Dude, the car is almost like, I think so I'll have to keep my legs somewhere here if these guys don't move. Almost. No. Guys, half of my rim is like, okay, half of my rim is gone. I have to accelerate like crazy, dude. I can't stop accelerating. I shouldn't stop accelerating. Okay, for some reason the bike is like, bro, and then start going left. Okay. Bad road. Ah! And these roads are being constructed. I know every day I look at this road since like almost how many years? Like 4-5 years they are still repairing this for some reason. I don't know why the development authority is so fucking slow. It causes a lot of problems for the citizens, man. Thank God I did not like stall my bike. If I stalled my bike, go on, dude, you cannot start it in that water.